Hey, Faith friends, Kathy LaMunyon here, the Bodybuilder Ministry. I got a quick word of encouragement I want to share with you now. I believe it's going to challenge you a little bit. It's certainly been challenging for me. And so the title of this teaching real quick is just going to be Marvel in the Middle. I have had one of those days where I have found myself marveling in the middle of a mess. Have you been in the middle of a mess lately? I have been in the middle of a mess a time or three today. And I just started thinking about the word marvel, and I earlier kind of was chuckling at myself because I was laughing in the middle of a situation that I typically would not have been laughing in the middle of. And I began to realize that I had shifted somehow, just shifted my focus from what it was to the marvelous one. And I began to think about the fact that sorry, I'm in my car still. I just decided to do this before I went inside because I was like, I'll go in and I'll forget. And so I wanted to share it really quick. But the marvelous one, Jesus, he is the marvelous one, is he not? And you know, he is the Lord over all. He's the Lord over every circumstance and every situation for a believer in Jesus Christ. And when we acknowledge him as Lord over every circumstance and every situation, it shifts our perspective. It shifts our thoughts. It shifts what we see and what we're thinking. And so I am just so in awe of that. And I was in the middle of this mess earlier today, and it was about the third time that it had kind of happened. Had my little nephews with me for a while today, and I was driving down the road, and they're in the back seat, and they were making boy sounds, and they were doing boy things. I was getting boy sounds and boy smells and boy giggles, and whew, I was like, okay, we're going to get to church safely tonight. I know we are, but just doing little boy stuff and other things that have happened today. And I know you can get it if you've been in the middle of a mess of any kind. I'm getting ready to go inside now, and I can assure you that there is tape and glue in places that it wasn't earlier today. But as I marvel in the middle of the mess at the marvelous one, praise God, Jesus, and I look at him, my perspective shifts. And I'm not all about, oh, I'm going to wreck the car because, or, oh, how am I going to get this glue over here? Like, I'm not, it's whatever, you know? There is a message. God is taking my life. He is taking these circumstances and situations of our lives, and he's creating a message out of the mess. And I know him well enough that I trust him to do so. Now, here's the thing. When I think about the word marvel, do you know that the word marvel is found in the Bible two times in two places? And in both cases, Jesus is the one doing the marveling. And do you know the two? So if Jesus marveled, and he's in me, then that means I want to marvel, okay? So the times that Jesus marveled, one time it's at a group of people who he marveled. Scripture says he marveled at their unbelief. That doesn't sound like the marveling that I want to be associated with. I can marvel at other folks' unbelief, obviously, and that would be doing what Jesus did. But the other case in Scripture where Jesus marveled was a man who Jesus marveled at, this man of great faith. Okay, this man had great faith because what he had come and asked Jesus, wanted Jesus to do something for him, and Jesus was going to go, but the man was like, no, you just say the word and he shall be healed. And Scripture says Jesus marveled and said that he had not yet seen a man of such great faith. Well, do you want to be a person of great faith? I want to be a person of great faith. I want to be a person that Jesus will marvel at how great my faith is. I want to believe for greater and greater and greater things. I want to believe for greater things tomorrow than I believed God for today. Do you? I do. I want to believe for greater things tomorrow than I believed God for today. And as I marvel in the middle of my mess, and I want to encourage you to do that, let's do it. Let's marvel at the marvelous one, Jesus, declare that He's Lord over it, whether no matter what it is. And there's been physical stuff today. There have been word things that have happened today. You know, stuff coming against you in the day to day, but that's okay, because you know what? I am locked eyes with Jesus, and He's the Lord over all of that. And so, I don't know. I hope that this will encourage you and build you up tonight. I hope that it'll challenge you, that when you're in the middle of a mess, to think to yourself, the marvelous one is the Lord over this, and I'm going to marvel at Him because I know Him well enough that I can trust Him. He's going to turn this thing into this mess into a message, praise God, and I know that He's working all this together for my good. And so we just have, it's trust. And so I just want to encourage you tonight, marvel in the middle and be locked eyes with Jesus. Marvel at the marvelous one. He's the Lord over it all. So, Bodybuilder Ministry signing off now. Be encouraged and know that you are loved. Bye.